On behalf of Telugu Desam Party, we have met the Election Commission of India today. Our major demand to the Election Commission for the last 3 months has been to have a free and fair election process in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Whatever we have been observing at the ground level, the processes that have been followed in trying to register new votes, delete deceased votes, or any of the multiple processes of the election that is being followed right now, we have observed that there is a lot of discrepancies in all the systems that are happening in the state. So on numerous occasions, right from August, every month, on behalf of Telugu Desam Party, we have been representing all the issues to the Election Commission. On numerous occasions, Chandrababu Naidu Garu himself has been involved in this, and he has written letters, he has come to the Election Commission physically, and he has explained to them in extent what all discrepancies are happening in the state also. And one of the major ones that I also want to point out right now, and which we have mentioned to the Election Commission, is how many Form 6, Form 7 and Form 8 applications have been pending for the last 3 months. There has been a draft list of voters that has been released last week, but even after 3 months of following up on these applications, none of these applications have been processed, none of these applications, none of these issues that we have mentioned have been resolved, but a draft list has been produced. Then what happens to these applications which are still pending? The reason we have been trying to address this issue 3 months back is that if this gets processed, the new draft list that has released will contain all the applications, whatever the forms that we have applied, they all will be resolved and be done. But today we have seen, today on 13th December 2023, Form 6 applications still pending with the Commission is that 7.23 lakhs. Form 7, 6.27 lakhs. We are talking about 13 to 14 lakhs of these applications. So it's a huge percentage of the voting in the state of Andhra Pradesh. So we have put them in the notice and we have straightforwardly mentioned it to them. There seems to be a delay in addressing the issues which whenever the Telugu Desam Party is giving to the state CEO also. And whenever the YSR Congress Party is approaching, then an immediate action is being followed up. But whenever Telugu Desam Party is going on, all the issues have been pending till now. Not a single issue has been properly addressed. And now today, YSR Congress Party, just because then they knew that we are going to the Election Commission at so-and-so time, they come half an hour before and they are trying to act like everything is happening properly and they are making allegations against us. What right does YSR Congress Party have to take cognizance of all the Election Commission problems and having them reply to us? Now they are saying that we have 10 lakh applications which are all bogus applications. What is the right of YSR Congress Party people to tell us that they are bogus applications? If anyone has the right, it is Election Commission of India. When we have represented to them, they have respectfully taken our applications and they have said that we are going to analyze this and we are going to come back to you. Now how is that these YSR people have more information than the Election Commission of India? Is it because they are involving their men in this election process? Which is also our allegation. They are including volunteer system, Sachivalayam staff, which has been brought in by YS Jagan Mohan Reddy in the state of Andhra Pradesh, who are not up to the mark because they are very new to the government machinery. They don't have the experience of running any general election. They don't have the experience of dealing with voter lists for any election. They have been brought into place. And they have been pressurized by the YSR party leaders at this local level, at the district level, and up to the ministerial level and the chief ministerial level in trying to manipulate the voter list also. Till now, deceased voters who have been identified and represented to the Election Commission also, they are still pending to take them out. This is because of the interference created by the YSR Congress party into the election process. So we have mentioned whatever observations, these are not baseless allegations that we are making. We have proof also, we have evidence also, and we have mentioned it to the Election Commission. Another important point that we have mentioned, there is a program that has been started by YSR Congress Party, Why AP Needs Jagan. Just by the name of it, you can tell that it is a political program. But the way the instructions have been given for this program, collectors are getting involved in maintaining this program. The government staff is getting involved in running this program. What right do they have? What right do the officials of the government have in running a political program? How are they spending funds? How are they monitoring how the program is running? This is pure misuse of the authority of the state government. So which is why with the proofs, we have a proof where the collector is giving instructions to the officers that we have to make this YAP needs Jagan a successful program. So we have given this with evidence and we want them to take action. Our main demand to Election Commission today has been, for the last 3 months continuously we have been demanding them with lot of issues. But no issue has been tackled till now. No response has been given to us that this issue which I have mentioned, so and so action has been taken place. So which is why we came again on behalf of Telugu Desam Party. At least we got an assurance right now that whatever form applications are pending today, they will all be resolved with before the final voter list is going to be displayed. So that is, we are welcoming that. And also they have assured us that one special team from the Central Election Commission is going to visit the state of Andhra Pradesh, and this would be on the 22nd of this month. So we are welcoming these assurances that have been given by the Election Commission of India. We, on behalf of Telugu Desam Party, we respect democracy, we respect the constitution. We want a free and fair election in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Now, whatever misuse of power is the Jagan-Mohan Reddy is trying to do with the fear of losing the elections, we are identifying those problems and we are not going to leave it like that. We are going to fight it out. If necessary, we are going to touch the steps of the court also to get justice in having a free and fair election in the state of Andhra Pradesh. I would like to say that whatever issues that we have mentioned to the Election Commission, they definitely haven't resolved them till now. They have not given a proper reply till now. So definitely if you ask like is it properly responding to TDP, I would say that it's not responding properly to TDP. Is it taking bipartisan this thing that all? The Election Commission only has to reply to that. I at least can say on behalf of TDP, whatever we are representing for last 3 months, the same issues are carrying till today. Now elections are, we are on the verge of having elections within 3 months. All the dates are getting finished. All the dates of having new voters, all the dates of having changes and all, they are getting finished. But they are not processing the applications. This is a serious issue when it comes to the general elections. So at least on our behalf, we have mentioned straightforwardly to the Election Commission that our issues are not being treated with the rightful respect and the speed at which they need to be done. So at least they have assured us they are going to visit the state. So in the state also, our state team is going to meet them, is going to mention these issues. We want them to be resolved as early as possible. We are not telling the Election Commission, please do as what Telugu Desam Party is saying. We are saying, please act by the rules. Whatever rules are being drafted by the Election Commission, please follow them. Please ensure that no malpractices are being done in electoral voters list. So we want a democratic, free and fair election. That is the intention of Telugu Desam Party. We have different number, but the overall number of voter problems per individual that we have is up to the tune of 14 lakh vote, to 14 lakhs. 14 lakhs. 14 lakhs.